for Thursday, April 26th, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.